Hey everyone, welcome back to TenorShare. Recently, my iPhone 12 sometimes will randomly open apps and move without anyone touching it. It's pretty scary, I don't know what happens. So, I check it out, and I find out 5 ways to fix this issue. If you have the same problem on your iPhone 12, then let's go. Before we start to fix the issue, you need to make sure that the ghost touch issue is not caused by hardware issue. If the ghost touch issues appear after you drop your iPhone 12 to the floor or water, then the only way to fix it is go to Apple Store to look for help. Method 1. Force restart iPhone 12 to fix ghost touch. It would help if you tried this when there is a bug happening on your iPhone 12. Press the volume up and press the volume down, and then press and hold the power button. Keep holding till the Apple logo appears. Once back to the home page, now you can check if the ghost touch is still there or not. Method 2, reset iPhone 12 all settings. It could be some error settings that caused this issue occur. So go to the setting page, tap general, scroll down, tap transfer or reset iPhone option. Tap reset, reset all settings. This will not cause your data lose. It only reset your iPhone settings. Once it is okay, check again and see if the ghost touch issues are still there or not. If the ghost touch issue is still there, then it might be your iPhone iOS system issue. You should repair it or update it. Method 3, repair iPhone 12 ghost touch with ReiBoot. This is an iOS repair tool. It can fix more than 150 iOS system issues, including the iPhone 12 ghost touch issue. Check the download link in the description if you are interested. Once installed ReiBoot, connect your iPhone to your PC or Mac and open ReiBoot. Click the Start button, choose Standard Repair. You will require to download firmware to fix your iPhone ghost touch issue. Click it. The download will not take long time, depending on your network condition. Once the download is okay, click Start Standard Repair option. The ReiBoot will start to fix your iPhone 12 ghost touch issue. This will take a while to repair. Relax and be patient. It will be okay very soon. Once the process is okay, you can see my iPhone is not showing the ghost touch issue now. I can access it without any problem, and all my data are still there. Go try it. If you prefer to use iTunes or Finder, follow next 2 method. Method 4, check for iPhone update. Before you use iTunes or Finder, if your iPhone is not running the latest or the stable version of iOS, then you should update it. Because the new version of iOS usually fixes many bugs. So go to setting page, tap general, software update. Tap download and install if you have the option pops up. Wait for it update complete. Then you can check it again. If your iPhone 12 is up to date, just use method 3 or method 5 to repair or refresh it. Method 5, repair iPhone 12 ghost touch with iTunes or Finder. You need open iTunes or Finder and then connect your iPhone to it. Now we need to put your iPhone in recovery mode. Press the volume up and press the volume down. And then press and hold the power button. Keep holding till the recovery mode screen shows up. Then you should see iTunes or Finder pop up a window. Choose update here. iTunes or Finder will begin to download the firmware to fix your iPhone. Once the download is okay, it will begin to fix your iPhone. Because it takes me a long time, so I will speed up the process. Then you can see my iPhone is back to the normal state again. Okay, that's it. We hope this video was helpful to you. If you enjoyed it, please consider subscribing. See you guys next time.